What up, gamers? This is Itchyband One here. Xbox head Phil Spencer on Street Fighter V's Exclusivity. Xbox head Phil Spencer has weighed in on Street Fighter V's being exclusive to the PS4 console and PC. Business deals happen. We won't do all of them. When we have a first party franchise in a genre, I'd rather invest in ours. Spencer said on Twitter when asked what he thought of the announcement. The first party franchise he's talking about, we all know, is Killer Instinct with Microsoft purchase back in 2002. Hey Phil, does that mean that Tomb Raider is going to be an Xbox One exclusive for life? Sounds kind of hypocritical if you ask me. If you want to know more about this story, a link will be in the description box below. Leave your thoughts and comments. I really like to read them. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch. This is Itchyband1 here, saying later, gamers. I'm out.